by Kate Fletcher. Today is Project Share Sunday, so I'm just going to jump straight into the video. Now, I have had to pre-record this video because a lot of the things I've made this week have had to go straight in the post to get to the people who they've been made for. So this is the first card I made. If you've been following my Corona Craft Challenge, you will recognise this card. This is a Joyfold card, and I made this for my friend Helen. Now, I have still got to put the white piece of card on the inside and write my message, but I've used the Craft Consortium and Hell's Couple Ditch collaboration for this card. This is the Cottage Garden collection, and I absolutely love it. So if you don't know what the Corona Craft Challenge is, there is a playlist with all of the weeks in there, and you'll be able to join it at any point during the coronavirus pandemic we are currently living through. But this was made for Helen for her birthday, and I'm about to go and pop it in the post. The next thing I made this week was this new baby card. This took me two nights to make. I had to do some masking and blending and heat embossing, as well as the colouring, so that's why it took some time. I'm fairly happy with it. There's some very obvious errors on there, but I think I can live with it. So I'm going to get this in the post shortly, but yeah, I made that one as well. And then the only other thing I did this week was this stamped image, which, as you can see, I've only started. I haven't finished colouring. This was a Craft World offer last weekend where you just paid postage and got the stamp free. And as you all know, I love Daisy May and cannot resist an offer on Daisy May when there is one. But I haven't quite finished it yet. I have struggled this week to find the time to craft, having the baby and other things going on. But I've also been struggling myself. I think this whole situation just gets to us all sometimes, and I haven't really been feeling myself. So hopefully I'll have it finished next week and we'll be turning it into a card. I know what I want to do with it when it's done. So hopefully next Sunday you will see what I have done with that. But that's literally all I did this week. Some things took me a couple of nights to do. This one, I'm on now night three with it. But I did do a Zoom call last night, so I didn't do anything last night. but yeah, that's it for this week. I hope you've enjoyed seeing what I have created. And I hope you're all staying safe and well. So I'll be back soon with more videos. But take care, stay safe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.